Schofield, that's the name.
It's called Plum High.
Plum High School.
That's the school.
How about, oh, maybe it's called Run and Jump.
Run and Jump Stadium.
Woohoo. No, maybe it's called Jordan.
This is how
they
named it. Because,
you know, Sky is
named
after.
Wow.
That's
so
small.
What's that?
It's a baseball stadium.
I have a house bigger than this.
So are we making connections to
our students?
You're not
going to make a good
now?
Community if you just goof off.
How's this going over here, guys?
Yeah.
What are you making, Catherine?
Well, so these are two buildings. This is a street. But I figured out that there should be different ways to get into the building or parking lot because some people are coming from different directions.
So, Ryan, are your roads connecting to Catherine's area? Okay. And are you guys going to name your streets? Eventually, we'll have to name our roads. Max, we want to name our roads? Eventually, right? Which part of the community are you drawing in?
The rural community.
Okay, what do we have in your rural community?
I accidentally put a Tinker Lab here, and it's right next to the church.
So we want to change that.
Yeah.
Okay, and why are you changing that?
Because it'll be too noisy when people are trying to pray.
Yeah.
That's not funny.
Okay, what are we doing, Stella?
65th making a farm?
No, that would be in a business.
So she's got the rural area, or what are you guys building?
She's doing urban, I'm doing suburban.
I didn't hear you.
I'm doing suburban.
I'm doing urban. He's doing suburban.
So it's going to connect with your roads. Are you going to put some highways in there?
This is a highway.
This is the highway.
So this is the road, and then it turns into a highway.
And this connects?
Yes. That would be a freeway.
I see it. How's our group going over here?
Good. I'm starting on the road.
I see the road. It's a skinny little road there. Is it going to match up against issues?
Yeah, it's gonna.
That's what we're doing. Oh, you're making a nice barn, Aiden, aren't you? So Aiden's developing the which part?
This is your house.
I'm doing suburban.
That's nice drawing, Leo. Leah, what's the name of some of your streets?
You can see them.
Main Road, Millet Road,
Classic Road, Auto Street, Billy Motor
Street. So does this connect to her?
Yes.
Where does it connect?
And right here.
Where though? Show me how it connects.
Kind of.
And where are we headed in your picture, Lily? So I see a problem here. Do you see the problem?
It's a little too big.
So it could fit. What do we have in here, Lily?
The farmland.
Okay, so do we need some more roads to get in there, don't we? Is this connecting to here?
Yeah.
Is this your road?
No.
So if that's not your road, that's not connecting. Are we connecting to his road?
Yeah, this one, that one connects on this one.
I see. So Lily and Leo, we've got to somehow connect these roads so we can get to the farms. We have to drive through the farms and around the farms to get all of our commodities and things back to
there's
the...
just the turn right here to get
we still have to put some street in there, okay? See if you can make your street connect to Leo's.